to see His Excellency President Ramaphosa. Please intervene. I'm a victim of sexual harassment at Unisa. They claim I have resigned. I never resigned. They chased me away from work because I refused to sleep with my manager. No! No!
Members from Sunnyside Police Station were called to the Union buildings. On our arrival, we executed an arrest.
You will go on social media because when I came to the police station, you took the bribe. You refused to collect my evidence. Now you want to come here and say, British? No, British. Police harassment. British, allow me to talk to my president. Stop harassing me.
It says the staff member in question was suspended but was cleared after an investigation and returned to his post.
I'm tired. Enough is enough. I'm not backing down.